Impus's granddaughter, Pyre, is such a sweet girl. She's the spitting image of her grandmother, as I know her, and so dignified. It seems the Sheikah have some work to do in restoring themselves to the might they once had, but I can't help but feel that Pyre is the living embodiment of those I knew 100 years ago. If only she could just believe in herself a little more.
There. Now you look the part too.
Amazing! Traditional Sheikah garb and hair. It's wonderful! I have never met a girl so shy. I think perhaps it is because of her birthmark. It's in the most peculiar place. I'll spare her dignity and not disclose its location here. Who knows where there may be prying eyes. How do I look?
Fit for a princess. Oh, was that presumptuous? I'm sorry, you look lovely in everything you wear. Please do not take offense.
It's thanks to her that I have begun writing a diary again. I was in the habit of keeping one long ago, but I had not thought to start a new one from scratch. Link informed me that Pyre kept one, and that he thought it might be wise for me to start my own. He turned such a funny shade of red when he mentioned it. I wonder what he knows that I do not. Perhaps I shall have to ask about it later.